overwhelming evidence of misconduct. The claims of a key report released by the House Intelligence Committee as part of its impeachment inquiry into U.S. President Donald Trump.
This report chronicles a scheme by the President of the United States to coerce an ally, Ukraine, that is at war with an adversary, Russia, into doing the president's political dirty work. It involves a scheme in which Donald Trump withheld official acts, a White House meeting, as well as hundreds of millions of dollars of needed military assistance in order to compel that power to deliver two investigations that he believed would assist his re-election campaign.
The report spells out two main areas of wrongdoing by Trump. Firstly, abuse of power. It alleges that Trump withheld military aid to Ukraine and a White House meeting with its president in a bid to strong-arm Kiev into opening an investigation into Joe Biden, Trump's Democratic rival in the 2020 presidential election. Secondly, the report claims Trump obstructed justice by refusing to provide documents to investigators and preventing some witnesses from testifying. Democrats believe the 300-page report lays out grounds for impeachment, but Republicans think otherwise.
The impeachment process slowly drags on with no direction, no focus, because they're having one big problem. And the big problem is the president did nothing wrong, and they can't prove it.
The document will now be sent to the House Judiciary Committee, which will hold its own hearings and decide whether to draft articles of impeachment in the coming weeks. If that committee does draft articles of impeachment and the Democratic-led House passes them, the case will go to the Republican-led Senate, where a two-thirds majority would be required to convict Trump in order to actually remove him from office. The U.S. president has denied all allegations.